that, let's talk a little bit more about, you know, other fields of psychology.
So moving on from counseling, clinical and industrial too. So as I also mentioned about the sports psychology, again, I really want to very specifically mention over here that sports psychology is booming right now in India. It's in its initial stage. So the people who will enter into this field right now, they are going to have very good opportunities. So I know people who are working in this field and they have like, you know, they have worked with Team India, cricket Team India as well. They have scholars as well. They're working with people with hockey as well. So what do they do specifically? What do they do is that, you know, our players, they're playing for a country. Okay? So they're going through a lot of stress. And the stress is not only about work, it's about the personal life as well. How to balance it out, how to work with a team, you know, how to make yourself fit into the team, how to work on the self-confidence issues. So these are the areas that actually impact their performance, the sport. So this is the area where sports psychologists work. So this is first. Second would be, as you just said, about criminal psychology. Criminal psychology is a beautiful area. It's a beautiful area in which you are working in, you know, majorly rehabilitating the criminal. So, you know, sometimes it happens that, you know, you people, the people who are working in the criminal psychology, they need to be very equipped and very clear with the aspects of clinical psychology as well. Because many a times it happens that someone has done something without their consent, okay? They did it just because it happened like this, you know? So you need to understand that, are they suffering from any kind of mental illness? What was the history? Was there any kind of trauma? Have they done this crime in a, like, you know, in an urge, they just did it. And when you ask them, "Ye kyun kara?" they have no answer, right? So you need to understand that whether they need treatment, whether they need rehabilitation, or whether it is their choice to do such a crime, such a heinous crime or small crime, or is there any probability that, you know, they will do such kind of a crime in future as well. So you're majorly working with criminals to rehabilitate them.